make of jokes. This is one on me. Took my gal to a dance at the Armory. Music played, dancers swayed, then we joined the crowd. I can't dance, took a chance, and right then we started.
Take it easy there.
Life is a funny thing. It's full of thousands of people, thousands of places, and thousands of things, but some stand out among the rest. Those moments, the special ones. That special one. The most gorgeous thing I had ever seen, perfect in almost every way. Her eyes, piercing straight through it all, straight through the exterior, past all the fortified walls and guarded places, staring right into your core. She was a dangerous one. Not due to any malice or ill intent, but because with a single look, she could steal a man's heart, cripple the biggest guy around the block without even lifting a finger. Burden she was too kind to bear. She looked right at me, and I at her, and suddenly the room was empty. All of those faces, all of those stories gone, and it was just me and her. She was sweet, innocent. Her exterior mirrored her interior in a world full of naughty, promiscuous gals. She was radiant. Her smile, infectious. Like an angel God sent just for me, as an escort to the pearly gates above. She walked towards me. She could have walked towards anyone in the room, but she walked towards me. Makes a man feel mighty special, mighty honored. It only took her one word, one simple little word I'd heard from a thousand faces, a thousand times, a thousand different ways, but this time, different. One of those special ones, I guess. I couldn't put my finger on it, but it somehow encompassed all of her most amazing qualities, excluding all of the others, if there even were any. One simple little word, amazing. harmless little thing. But the moment that it came from her lips, she gave it power. She looked right at me. Looked at me with those haunting eyes. And she simply said, "Hello." And just like that, I was hers.
This is one on me. Took my gal to a dance at the Armory. Music played, dancers swayed, then we joined the crowd. I can't dance, took a chance, and right then we started. Stumbling all around, so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on her toes, and when she bumped my nose, I fell, and when I rose, I felt ashamed, and told her, that's the latest step, that's the latest step, that's the latest step, my...